And now, I, the amazing Mumford, will pull a rabbit out of my magic hat. As you can see, there's nothing up my sleeve. A la peanut butter...
Excuse me, Mumford. What about your arm?
What about my arm, Tilly?
Well, you just said nothing up my sleeve, but your arm is up your sleeve.
So?
So, shouldn't you say, with nothing up my sleeve but my arm?
Well, I never thought about it, but I guess I could, yes. And now, I, the amazing Mumford, will pull a rabbit out of my magic hat with nothing up my sleeve but my arm. A la peanut butter...
Mumford?
Yes?
Your elbow's up your sleeve, too.
My elbow?
Yeah, sure, your elbow. You know, that little bendy part there. Shouldn't you say, with nothing up my sleeve but my arm and my elbow?
Fine, Telly. Fine, whatever you desire. Now I, the amazing Mumford, will pull a rabbit out of my hat with nothing up my sleeve but my arm and my elbow.
And your shoulder.
My shoulder?
Yeah, your shoulder's up your sleeve, too. It's right there, up on top, you know.
Telly, my thoughtful little monster, I have a great idea. Huh? You pull the rabbit out of my hat.
Me? I'm not a magician.
You'll learn. There.
Wow. Well, here goes nothing. And now I, the amazing Telly, will pull a rabbit out of Mumford's hat here with nothing up my fur but my arm, my elbow, and my shoulder. A la peanut butter sandwiches!
Hey, don't touch the ears. You got any carrots? Lettuce, then. You got any lettuce, huh? Ah, what good are you? I'm going downtown.
Mumford!